deal of the day is worth over $27,000. In first place, Haley and Jake, our tender love story made real with dance lessons, a trip to Argentina, followed by Jamie with the game room. Who wants to make a deal? Welcome to the show.
Thank you.
Hey, so what do you do?
I work for the city of Pasadena, and I work in facilities management, so I have to authorize permits in order to have weddings, baby showers, funerals, carnivals, et cetera, et cetera.
So you're literally the key to the city.
Oh, key, definitely.
See?
Hands down.
This is the person to talk to. This is the person, y'all. You know what? Well, I'm going to give you $1,500, Zena. $1,500 right off the bat. Now, that money could help you win this. Tiffany, what's behind curtain two?
$10,000 in cash.
That's right. Now, here's how you win the money. You see, we have a little box on one side of the stage. Inside that box, there's the $10,000. But there's a lock on that box. Now, on the other side of the stage, we have 15 keys. One of those keys will open the box. You will have 15 seconds to try as many keys going back and forth. Hopefully, it'll be one of the first ones. But that lock has to be unlocked before the timer hits zero. Here's where the money comes into play. I will add 1 second to the clock for every $100 that you give back to me. You give $1,500 back, you then have 30 seconds on the clock. But you don't have to give me anything. You have to give me nothing, or you give me whatever you feel comfortable with. What will help you win that 10 grand?
Half, maybe? Picking seven?
So seven.
Yes.
You want to do that?
Yes.
Let's go. Go on down. Time to get the first key. Pick your first key.
Number seven.
All right, one key at a time. Even if you choose the correct key, you must unlock the lock before zero. 22 seconds. Ready, set, go. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. We only had 22 seconds. Okay, one key.
Number 15.
Got time for
number
one
four.
More key. This is it. Is this the key? That's it. What's the key, Miss Tiffany?
Oh, you were close. It's number eight. Sorry.
Let's open it. Well, that's the key. But the good thing is, you still have cash. You have cash. You have $800. That's a good payday. Give Zena a big round of applause. Look her up if you need anything done in Pasadena. More Let's Make a Deal right after this. I'm having a baby shower next week.